Happening today, a man accused of exchanging gunfire with Sacramento police officers will appear in court. This is dash cam video recorded the incident on Del Paso Boulevard in February of 2017. Investigators say they were trying to arrest Armani Lee, who was suspected in another shooting. That's when officers moved in and Lee fired at them. Officers returned fire, shooting Lee several times. He pleaded not guilty to those charges.